Hi guys, probably like you, this has been a bugbear of my life for some time. If you edit in iMovies, is you put all your 4K content into the film and you go to render and all it offers you is the 1080 option. Now in the past, I've gone through all the components, I film everything in 4K, all my pictures are high resolution, never been able to solve it. I know the old way is saying that you start your project off with a 4K and it will go to 4K. But here's this. So this is my project finished. All I'm doing is selecting everything. You can just use Command A, but just to show you, I am selecting the entire project and I will copy that. This, out of interest, is my other YouTube channel, my travel channel. So we then go back into projects and took my time over this, didn't I? So we've copied everything. We then create a new project. So I've done that. Go back up to media content there. And then you just paste it in. And as you will see, your new project has arrived in a brand new movie. And I don't know how the magic happens, but now when I click here to create a new movie, it's now given me the 4K option. And now I can export that in 1.57 gigabytes. This video was the Hilton Garden Inn in Kuala Lumpur. I am shamelessly plugging my travel channel here, guys, because if this has helped you, I know it's helped me, came across it by accident, you've come across it here, please do subscribe to Take Me to the Geek. I put all my solution videos here. But please take a look at Some Bloke Who Travels a Lot. There's a link in the description. And if you're interested in any travel, please have a look around. Leave some likes, leave some comments, leave some shares, and consider subscribing. Thanks very much, guys. Hope this has helped. I know it helped me. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.